Hello, boys and girls. My name is Zoltan, and welcome back to season 35. I had to think about that. We are in the Federation cruiser layout C, where we had a good run so far, but this might come to an abrupt end in the second last sector because it's abandoned. So fuel, send, sell this one, and maybe doors. Yep. Frankly, I do not actually need that much more. Okay, the Falcon is down. Two crew members are gone. The med bay is down. So let's deal with the rest of the crew. Okay, they have a flag too, is similar to our artillery, but it just loads faster. Okay, their clone bay is down. Nice. Somehow we managed to kill their crew. You probably saw it better than I did, but we got there in the end. Let's repair our hull a bit, as we have hull repair, so let's make use of it. Then let's just add that power bar. Buy one here, one there, one there, one there, here. Now that's 30 seconds. Ooh, that's a nasty one. maybe have a bit more power here on the engines. Okay, that helps. Let's go over here. The only thing that we could get from a store is a useful augment. But they don't have any. So, on we move. Okay, they're down to two. That shall finish them off. Yes. And there is another store. And of course, they also have no augments. Let's bring them back. Repair the systems. Have a go with the hull repair. Very nice. Because why not? Swindling. They are gone. Well, let's repair. Attack the pirate. Okay, they do have a med bay. Go again before they even have repaired the med bay. And one slug left. To do something about weapons, if possible. If not, maybe about shields. Then we go to the exit, where we get a burst laser Mark III, which would have been great at an earlier point, but now we are fully fitted out and ready for the last sector, but that's in the next episode, so see you then, goodbye!